Good morning, Nash. I'm Max Conaway, and this is the Max Conaway Show for Thursday, February 4th, 2016. Today is indeed a B-Day. Hey, DECA members, there is a mandatory DECA meeting for all state competitors today in the place. Students may either attend the meeting during homeroom or after school. Attendance will be taken. Important information will be shared. Attention boys interested in the tennis team. There will be a mandatory preseason meeting for all boys in grades 9 through 12 who plan on trying out for the tennis team this season. The meeting is scheduled for today in room 269 at NASS, starting at 2:45. Again, boys, tennis meeting this Thursday at 2:45 in room 269 at NASH. Attention students who are of the Catholic faith. Stop by tomorrow morning in room 269 at 7 a.m. to join us as we continue our NASH youth group meetings for the school year. All are welcome, so feel free to bring a friend. Refreshments will be served. Again, youth group tomorrow at 7 a.m. in room 269. Hey, Nash, MORP tickets are now on sale. Single tickets are $20 and couples will be $40 this week. Plan ahead and get your tickets early. MORP, it's the best ever. Don't miss out. Planning on taking part in the Dodgeball Tournament. Nash Dodgeball Tournament online registration is now open. Team slots will sell out fast. Please check out naprojectwater.com/dodgeball for details. Attention all ski club members. Attending this Friday ski trip, you will have a dismissal at 1:45 to board the bus that will depart from the doors by the auditorium. The bus will leave promptly at 2 p.m. Skis can be brought to the right side of the auditorium first thing in the a.m. to store for the day. Are you interested in full-time summer employment? You can work for this school district. This district needs help, people to help clean the buildings from the end of May to the end of August or the beginning of September. If you are interested in working this summer or know someone who may be interested, contact them at 412-369-5844 or 412-527-0219. Hope you got those. Attention students taking the 2015-2016 AP exams. Registrations will be conducted online through the Nash School Counseling website. Click on the AP registration link. The regular registration period is February 1st to the 29th. Registrations done on March 1st and 2nd will be charged a late fee of $20 per registration. Registration closes March 2nd. Test dates and other exam information can be found on the registration site. Want to go rock climbing? NA's Outdoor Club will be having a rock climbing night under the bleachers from 2:30 to 5 on February 10th. If enough people come, Mr. Warner may bring back the Lifetime Activities Club. Lifetime Club used to go on trips and go whitewater rafting, backpacking, bike caving, and rock climbing. If this sounds like you, see Mr. Warner. Attention all students, the Cleveland Clinic distance learning session about heart surgery will take place on Tuesday, February 16th in the Nash Library Place. The session will run from 9 to 10. Please sign up and pick up a pass in room 249A, the Gull office. Are you taking the SAT soon? Just a reminder that a registration for the next SAT prep course through Kaplan is underway. If you are interested in enrolling in this course, please visit the NASD website for registration forms. Are you planning to attend MORP? If you have unserved detentions, outstanding fines, or debts, you will not be permitted to purchase MORP tickets. Don't be left out in the cold. Attention all students who would like to have their artwork or writing featured in this year's Variations magazine. The deadline for submission is March 1st, and that is coming up soon. Please submit your work using the QR code you've seen on posters in the hallway, or go to the North Allegheny Senior High School's website. Under About Our Schools, there's a link to Variations with an easy submission form. Please act soon to take advantage of this great publication opportunity. From the counseling office, students who are registering for the March SAT testing, please be aware that this test date will be held at Nash. If you have any difficulty in selecting Nash as your test location, please let the counseling office know. The annual Pittsburgh National College Fair will be held this evening, Thursday, February 4th, from 6:30 to 9 at the David L. Lawrence Convention. Please stop by the counseling office with any questions or concerns. Reminder, there will be ACT testing but at NASH this Saturday, February 6th. Doors will be open at 7:15. Please remember to bring your admission ticket, photo ID, number two pencils, and calculator. Please stop down to the counseling office with any questions or concerns. Please. The registration deadline to register for the March 5th SAT is today, Thursday, February 4th. Please remember that you may select NASH as the test location for the March 5th test. Please stop by the counseling office with any questions or concerns. Please. Any seniors that have applied to schools that require a copy of their mid-year report and did not apply using the common application or send EDU should submit the envelope addressed to the appropriate school with proper postage to the counseling office. Penn State's does not require a mid-year report, and students should submit the envelope for a mid-year report for the University of Pittsburgh only if they have specifically requested a mid-year report from you. Any juniors planning to attend the accredited U.S. university who is interested in obtaining information regarding the college scholars program scholarship should now stop down to the counseling office. The deadline for submission of this scholarship information is March 18th, and interested students are encouraged to review this information as soon as possible. Any seniors who have applied to the Ohio State University who is interested in information regarding the Ohio State Alumni Club of Pittsburgh Scholarship, please stop down to the counseling office. The deadline for the scholarship is tomorrow, Friday, February 5th, 2016. And a list of scholarship opportunities is available in the counseling office, online on the NA website, and posted on the jobs board in the cafeteria. We receive new scholarship information on a regular basis, so keep checking the list for updates. Deadlines come and go quickly, so don't miss these opportunities to receive financial assistance for your future college expenses. Reminder to seniors applying to college through the Common App. You must submit a yellow transcript request form and pink letter of recommendation form in order for your counselor to complete their portion of the Common App. Requests will be completed until both forms are submitted to your counselor. If you're a senior, that's a little too late. Are you looking for a job? Please check the job opportunity board in the cafeteria for several job opportunities. If you need to take a look at today's announcements, the video is most definitely available at tigertotalmedia.org. Let me repeat that, tigertotalmedia.org. As well as NATV programming are available on YouTube, also via the Tiger Total Media website. A print copy of the announcements is available on the NASH homepage. Please, have a great day, NASH. I'm Max Conaway. Bye.
If you like today's show, you can watch more at tigertotalmedia.org. Thanks for watching, and tune in tomorrow for more great NATV programming.